nestled in the lap of nature. Take a sojourn to this land. Breathe in the stillness. Wake up to the scent of the piousness. Enriching with ancient wisdom, this is where you uncover the simple secrets of life. Sprinkled with little joys and everyday blessings, this is where you find your true self. Shrimad Rajchandra Ashram, Dharampur. This divine hamlet, named after the spiritual titan, Shrimad Rajchandraji, is enlivened by the aura of a mystic, the enlightened master, Pujya Gurudevshri Rakeshji. Away from the unceasing worldly run, 215 kilometers from Mumbai, positioned on the hills of the holy land of Dharampur in South Gujarat, India. The 223 acres ashram serves as the international headquarters of Shrimad Rajchandra Mission Dharampur. Seekers worldwide arrive here to revive their true self. The ashram, rooted in the Jain philosophy, spiritual in its approach, conducive to minds of the modern times. Adorning the highest point in the ashram is the Jinmandir, the abode of Lord Mahavir, a beacon of pure energy and positive vibrations. Housed within the Jinmandir complex is the glorious Gurumandir, the royal seat of the guiding force behind the mission. The ashram spirit converges in the amphitheatre, where the majestic idol, standing at 34 feet, the world's tallest statue of Shrimad Rajchandraji, towers over the spiritual valley. The lantern-shaped satsang and meditation complex is an iconic structure, a place for illuminating knowledge and deep meditation. Various spiritual activities in the ashram inspire seekers to bloom to an awakened existence. Kindling the light of wisdom, Pujya Gurudevshri teaches the practical art of spiritual living. Sadguru Udghosh are daily discourses covering a breadth of themes that solidify and simplify your inner journey. Satsang Shibirs are a series of discourses centered on a selected spiritual scripture. Short courses on Jain philosophy are powerful capsules conducted by Swadhyayakars. Corporate retreats are holistic and high-impact workshops of wisdom, introspection, and collaboration. Kindling devotion in the hearts of countless seekers, he has turned spirituality into a deeply personal and joyous experience. From the world of words, seekers slowly drift to the world of inner silence through meditation. Pujya Gurudevshri has crafted a unique blend of meditation retreats applicable to seekers of any background and all levels. Facilitating one's physical and mental health, SRMD Yoga promotes a holistic way of living by aligning the mind, body, and the soul. The lush green cover with recreational parks along with a multi-purpose sports arena further promote the physical and mental well-being of aspirants. In the presence of the Master, the personification of pure love, peace, and happiness, each even sets a stage for blissful experiences and opportunity to bask in his aura. Meditative gardens and sit-out areas spread all across offer the conducive space to spend time in solitude, contemplation, and reflection. The community gardens enhance one's spiritual experience through the company of like-minded seekers. This spiritual sanctuary has brought together thousands of seekers who permanently dwell here for their spiritual evolution. Various housing complexes are uniquely designed to aid a comfortable yet spiritual way of living. Sattvic and nutritious food served in the ashram nourishes aspirants and rejuvenates their spiritual practices. Sustainable initiatives have been implemented to ensure conscious development and conservation of our depleting resources. A wide range of products have been launched by the mission to support and enhance the spiritual endeavors of the aspirants. They are all available for purchase at the Divine Shop. Putting compassion into action, various institutes and programs for social service have been implemented around the ashram under the aegis of Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care. Thus, in the presence of the Divine Master, Shrimad Rajchandra Ashram Dharampur beckons one and all with an invitation to go within.